recent residential developments in Aurora and Naperville had prompted District 204 to look at each city's ordinances on generation tables and impact fees. In layman terms, a generation table calculates the number of students coming from a home based on the number of bedrooms. Impact fees can vary based on the type of building. For instance, a house will have a different impact fee than that of an apartment. Indian Prairie School District 204 officials said Naperville's generation tables haven't been updated in over a decade, causing its calculations to be off.
For instance, if we're getting impact fees currently at about $200,000, but in reality that should be close to $800,000 or $1 million, we could potentially have been losing out on millions of dollars over these past 10 years for our district. Is that correct? Is that a fair statement?
That is a fair statement.
The city of Naperville recently approved the 285-unit apartment complex at City Gate Center. Their table suggests that would add about 22 students, with an associated impact fee of about $165,000. But District 204 disagreed, saying the complex would generate nearly 113 students with an impact fee of roughly $846,000. School officials said current generation tables aren't only hurting the district, but also families who are left making up the costs.
If we had 1,000 kids come into the district and we had no impact fee, no property taxes from that development, it would drive down our spending per student. We would have to do even more with less.
The study will be important as over 80% of the district's revenue comes from local sources. D204 has hired RSP and Associates to conduct the study, which will be performed throughout the fall and winter. For Naperville News 17, I'm Christian Canizal.